Hey gang, Evan Sutton here, and welcome to Mixing and Sound Design with Multimode Filters. In this course, we're going to talk about how to use basic high and low pass filters for mixing, also in the stereo field with some mid-side stuff. We'll talk about ganging them up and using things like bandpass filters, and then also using filters as effects and not just for cleaning things up. So get ready to strap in, make sure you're filtering out those phone calls and distractions. Let's get going.